Hello, Aaron here with GroLawnUglyweeds.com. Today I'm coming to you from Crowley, Texas, and I wanted to do a little quick video on dead spots in the yard and Nutsedge. So let's get into this. So sometimes we get questions from customers like, I have a spot in my yard that's dying, and how did that happen? Did somebody spray it? Did somebody scalp it? You know, what's happening? So right here we have a little spot, a little dead spot in the yard. And we also have Nutsedge. I don't know if you can see the Nutsedge, but it's really bright. Forgive me. I think you might be able to see it there. Hear my knees popping? That's what two knee surgeries will do for you. Anyway, so why that's happening, here's the culprit right here. That bad boy leaking water and causing this dead spot. I have no idea what's in the water. All I know, it's coming from there and it's making a dead spot. And also frequent moisture will cause Nutsedge. And so all around this spot, you'll see Nutsedge. That's usually a sign of frequent moisture. So this area is probably gonna continue to have Nutsedge year after year just because of their frequent moisture. I wouldn't know how to solve this. You're gonna have to solve the dripping problem in order to get rid of to clear up that dead spot and to keep more Nutsedge from germinating. But today I went ahead and treated it with a product called Certainty. It's gonna take about 5 to 6 weeks for this product to work. It's gonna look really green for about 4 weeks. And then sometime in about week five, it's gonna start turning yellow, and by week six, it'll be dead. Thing about Nutsedge is there's no good pre-emergent that prevents Nutsedge. So preventing Nutsedge with a pre-emergent isn't something that's gonna happen. So in order to keep Nutsedge from growing in this part, you're gonna have to fix the water. And probably just gonna have to continue spot treating this each time, because there's nothing that, like I said before, there's nothing gonna prevent more Nutsedge from germinating. You can kill off this Nutsedge, but there's nothing to prevent it from coming back. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about Nutsedge, what products to use on your Nutsedge, or dead spots in your yard caused by drips, give me a call at 817-447-7711. Again, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one.